David Dean Hastings, and today we're going to look at one of the three Creed affair that we know. Under the broad category of attacks on the blade is a subcategory of Creed affair, and there are three of them. One, the quasi, two, the bind, and three, the envelopment. The envelopment is an attack on the blade that, by describing a circle with both blades in contact, comes back to the original line of attack. So if I am engaged with my opponent in a parry of three, they've just cut to my right arm, and I execute an envelopment, I bring it down into the low line, I come across the vertical center line as if I'm going to the low inside line, then I turn my wrist over so that I am now once again on the true edge of the blade, I'm coming up and then across the vertical center line. Once I cross the vertical center line, I have completed the envelopment. I don't have to come all the way back down to the position that looks like a parry of three, because I have covered all of the lines and come back to the original line, which is the high outside line. So an envelopment from a parry of three would look like this. I engage with the opponent's blade in three. I bring it down into the low line, across into the low inside line. I turn it all the way over into the true edge, I come up, keeping a bent arm the entire way. Once I cross the vertical center line, I have completed the envelopment. I want a bent arm at the very end, because then I have an option if I want to execute the expulsion at the very end. That is my choice though, that is not part of the Creed affair, it is a choice to do after the envelopment. So, you've got quasi, you've got bind, and now you have the envelopment. Be safe.